boy Juice, LRL Legendary Rap League in the building. I want to thank everybody for the support, everybody who been fucking with us, who been rocking with the league and the movement. Y'all know we got the big card coming up, Annihilation, on September 25th at Club Crucial. The doors are going to open up at 9 p.m. We're going to try to have things wrapped up by 1 a.m. So come out there, support, show love, $10 entry. Unfortunately, they don't serve drinks, so but you can bring your own liquor. I'm pretty sure y'all know what the car's looking like. We got Temper T versus Bacon Soda. That battle's going to be crazy. A lot of people are talking about that. You've been seeing these two go back and forth on social media, so that's going to be crazy. We also got Wise and K Groove. Now, arguably, K Groove is undefeated, but a lot of people are saying that Wise is going to be the guy that's going to be able to stop that. So I think that's going to be a good, witty, back and forth punchline battle. That's going to be dope. And we also got the first ever 2-on-2 tag team battle going down. We got Lucky Luciano and White Boy Beezy going up against Terry F and DC the Boss Man. Three rounds tag team back to back. That's going to be crazy. We also got the first ever three-way battle between Nolo versus Cheese versus Steez. I don't know who the fuck's going to win that one. That's going to be crazy. We did have the main event, which was Q Morgan versus Val Cruz. A lot of people wanted to see that. Unfortunately, Val Cruz said that he won't be able to make it due to family issues. Salute to him. I hope everything goes good with his family. You know, who knows? Maybe it's all an act. Maybe he'll still come out and you know, put on a show for the people like I know he do. But anyway, it's your boy Juice. Shout out to Tonio, you know, and LRL Legendary Rap League. We in the building. Remember, some are legends and some become legendary.